Okay, hey guys, I'm back and today I'm gonna show you how to breed a designer fish in Fish Attitude. You can either use Nerdy Fish and Creative Fish, or Shy Fish and Artist Fish, or Smart Fish and Designer Fish. I'll do them one by one and just keep trying. Then you should be able to know which one is the best, but they all work. And if I did miss out any other ways that you can get a designer fish, please write it in the comment section so other people that don't know can also use that method. So first we're gonna try Nerdy and Creative. Nerdy. They go Nerdy and creative, and it's cause